I'm recording now too, I think.
Yeah, I'm ready when you are. Let's do this.
All right.
Oh my god, I haven't played this one. Why do you get freaking blue Tiberium? That's such bullshit.
You get three green, to be fair.
That's not good still.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Why am I taking so long to load? All right, because this is on my other hard drive.
Oh yeah, I forgot you get.
It's been so long since I played Kane's Wrath.
No, I kind of remember how to play it.
At least I got one of the teams that I'm used to playing as.
Still laggy.
Yeah.
Maybe we should have turned down the graphics.
Yeah, that might have been a good idea.
It's probably the freaking anti-aliasing thing too.
Yeah, what did you put yours at?
Maxed out.
Same.
Thing is, on Kane's Wrath, it syncs us together.
Yeah. So essentially, if one of our computers can't handle it, we both can't handle it.
Back to Mondo.
You and your green Tiberium. Some of them so lowly class. Already? Really? Already attacking my base, Kyle. Wow.
I'm not attacking you.
You're attacking my defenses.
Oh, your defenses are attacking my defenses.
Nope. I beg to differ. You're close to my base, so it's your defenses attacking mine.
You little bugger.
What? I'm defending my base.
This is what I meant by your stupid blue Tiberium.
Oh shoot, you're Nod. Oh, you're probably one of the worst ones to counter my team. Thing is, I don't know what Nod you are. If I knew what Nod you were, this would make it a lot easier.
Yeah, probably would. Let's see now. Building. Construction complete. Cancelled. Building. can't figure out. That's an interesting upgrade.
Now you're using beam cannons.
You little bugger. I knew you would do that.
What, use aircraft?
Yep. Knew you would.
Those aircraft completely suck, though.
Indeed. Indeed they do. What?
What?
How the hell did you do that?
It's one of
Oh yeah, the lightning spike.
No. Say. Oh yeah, that thing, yeah.
Man, I'm such a noob at this again. Harvester under attack. Really?
What?
Bugger.
Oh, it looks like he stealthed your base, so you're definitely not Blackhand. What?
Nothing. Trying to get my economy in order. Fuck it. Oh my god.
Oh, you're fond of that area or something?
Dude. What? You already have a mothership?
I mean, no.
What the crap?
I mean, lying if I said no, so... No.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, I can't let you get that near my base or I'm dead.
Do you know what screen I am yet?
No.
Good.
Good. Why?
No, no reason. Wait, am I not allowed? Oh, I guess I don't have that ability as a screen. I always thought I did. I would say what ability would that obviously give me away?
I have no idea which one you are. Wait, why is the Tiberium growing?
Where?
Where you made it fall.
Probably because of a Tiberium meteor.
You already have one of those too? Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna beat you. I don't even know how you can keep up. I have a lot and I can't do shit.
Nice. You know it's pretty efficient at killing?
What?
An Eradicator Hex Pod.
Oh my god, you already have the mothership there?
Kyle, say bye to that little outpost.
Hello?
Hello, Xenos.
Hello. So, what are you playing?
Kane's Wrath.
Kane's Wrath. Oh. You know what? I'm just going to eradicate this entire Tiberium pile. Alright, nah.
Please don't.
Are you owning him in this game?
Yeah, for once, actually.
Oh. Kill him slowly. Make him suffer. But it's just like, wait, what?
Kyle, I'm killing like all your missile guys in your base.
See that.
I killed most of them.
I don't think he's happy.
No! Don't kill the mothership! Mothership is life! Don't kill it!
Mothership is not life, the mothership must die.
The mothership will bring life and fertility to your base. Just let it happen,
Kyle. Kill it with fire, damn it.
Just let it happen!
No!
Just let it happen!
More anti-air.
Jesus, how much anti-air do you have? Ah, damn it, that's one way to spend $5,000.
Little bugger. Alright, that's it. No more Mr. Nice Guy.
Yeah, just so that Xenos knows, if I would have gone that thing over his base, I could have destroyed it in one shot.
Yeah, he could have killed my entire base with one unit.
Yeah. Because it'll destroy a building, and then that building can chain explode to other buildings. Making those buildings explode, chaining to other buildings, making those explode, chaining to other buildings.
Mother, I have mined, like, an infinite amount of magnesium now. And I mean infinite, like, we can't spend it right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. Hey, Kyle, you know what's funny?
What?
Is that... the hex pod, the more I destroy things of yours, the more money I get.
I'm gonna kill it with fire.
Oh, right, and I also have it auto healing.
It sounds like you have fun, right? That's good. So, what's the difference in Kane's Wrath?
How you build and the teams, really.
Okay. So, basically, a new game.
Yeah. Still an RTS game that's fun as hell, but, yeah. It's pretty different.
Yeah.
Well, I need to get my hex pod closer to you. There we go.
You little bastard.
Shit. I don't have anything to take care of anti-air, or air.
There aren't any way to increase the speed of refiners even more, right?
Besides the upgrades? No. Or by changing the server files? No.
Yeah, because they have been refining uranium and platinum for, like, forever. We have too much of that shit.
I need to bring my hex pod back. So Kyle, now is where you get the advantage.
Where? No, I've depleted all my Tiberium.
You have three piles still, don't you? Have you somehow managed to deplete all three?
No, I have one pile left.
Yeah. So yeah, I'm completely depleted of all mine, and I've been depleted for a while, since before I got my hex pod, I think.
So, when have you scheduled the golf game to launch?
I'm not scheduling that.
Come on.
Really?
It'll be fun.
Come on.
It'll be fun. Don't
yeah,
you think?
It'll be fun.
Hmm.
People are going to ask for that.
Oh god damn it.
Right? Other?
Yep.
Hold on.
Think we're gonna let that Avatar War Mech go? Hells no. I didn't mean to make that rhyme. I'm just gonna say that. I'm not even gonna lie to capture it back, okay?
So, how do you get money in this game?
There's Tiberium stashes. Blue is worth more than green. Essentially, you use your harvesters to harvest it, and it grows back over time.
Okay, so.
And if you're Skrin, you can put growth stimulators, or whatever they're called. At least my versions are called that. And they'll grow Tiberium. If you're Reaper 17 Skrin, which is kind of like the generals, you can make them grow faster, and you get 15 every now and then. Kind of like a Derek or something.
Interesting.
Yep. And also, so, you have these things called Ravengers, which can make any Tiberium building explode.
Yeah, which is pretty annoying, to be honest.
Yeah, especially if they have refineries. You just explode their refineries because they're Tiberium buildings. Or if they're not and they have the Tiberium power plant upgrade, you can explode their power plants.
Oh.
Yeah. Kyle, you actually have 2 piles left.
Yeah, I can't get to them, though, properly.
Why?
Just can't.
I'm transferring 700k of unrefined magnesium by hand.
Oh god.
Yeah, someone removed the filter on a sorter. And that's not good.
Really, Matthew?
What? I scouting out.
Yep.
What?
Eat it.
Oh, about time you get one. Mine actually isn't even healed from that battle yet.
Really?
Yeah.
Ship or something?
No, my Eradicator Hexapod. Pretty much you have these Uber units in Kane's Wrath. He has the Redeemer, which can garrison 2 troops in it, giving it 2 special abilities. So if you put an engineer in it, it will have auto repair. If you put let's say missile troops in it, you'll have an anti-air missile pod that can also shoot ground things still. Same thing. If you put a flamethrower squad in it, it'll get a flamethrower.
So basically, like bunker helicopters in the.
You basically want to kill it with fire.
Except the thing is that you can't on garrison anything, so you gotta be careful what you put in, and you can only have 1 at any given point in time. And also, super weapons are capped at 1 no matter what.
Oh.
But super weapons are even more devastating, I will say.
Well, I won't.
See, this is what I mean. I can't do anything against you. You pain in the ass.
If you sent some anti-air with your things, maybe you'd get somewhere.
Be able to, like, 50 or, like, 5 nukes at the same time and just have them in the same game.
Actually, you can get nukes.
Yeah,
but I mean, like in Command and Conquer General Zero.
Yeah.
That would be fun to have 5 nukes. Rage wouldn't accept that, though.
You can actually get a nuke in this game still.
So, I would actually need to be able to build 5 nukes at one time, so they all are on cooldown when they on the same minute.
Oh yeah, also in this game you can power down buildings, which is what I like. So let's say your power goes over, and let's say... Oh, you have stealth tanks there, Kyle?
Yeah,
you see nothing.
That's actually good too, that you're able to power down things.
Yeah, so let's say you're getting attacked, and you need you to defend still. You can power down some buildings and get your power, till power is back up. The buildings take even longer to build, and you don't have anything like the other things.
Yeah.
Really, Matthew?
Oh, wait, whoops. I meant to do this.
Huh.
I was expecting that to blow it up a lot better. Well, then. I feel sad now. And I am not bringing them that way.
Right, we can build missiles now to load our turret.
Do we only have one turret?
Yeah, on the base, yeah, for the moment. I will probably fix that. We are going to record today, right?
Yep, we are.
So Kyle, I don't think your stealth tank did so well.
No, it did not.
Were you expecting me to have that?
Not yet, though.
I will have Kyle's live stream up, recording at the same time, have TeamSpeak in the same window, and talking to you probably in the live stream also. This is going to be interesting. Right? Yes, 28 more rounds to do. Transferring for hand is like, cancer.
Oh my god.
What? What's wrong, Kyle? Don't you love the gift of super weapons?
User entered your channel. Hello, user.
Hello, user.
Oh, it's Kittenite.
I lit with fire.
Kill what with fire?
Perhaps if I press the right button. Oh yeah.
What? Oh. Really?
Fight me.
I realize I put that way too close to Tiberium Field now. I'm just saying.
38 and 41. So what special thing are you going to do for the live stream today, Rach?
Not sure.
Golf. He's going to do golf.
Oh sure, right. We have 3 players this time. Right, Rach?
Sure.
We can't let him down, Kyle. We need to do, golf.
Just come kill me, damn it.
I'm not even sure if I can. I mean, I probably can. But I'm not sure. I think it might be a trap, so I'm kind of trying to hold back. I'm waiting for my hex pod to finish and heal, then it's actually done now.
That's basically why I wanted the nuke, because I didn't want to lose any troops in planet annihilation. He had too much orbital defense to make an impact, really. When you have separate planets, it's actually easier to get resources. Like, you can claim your entire planet for yourself.
Like decoy army. That's a real one, though. A decoy wouldn't have that much health. Oh, mines? Oh, no. Liquid Tiberium bomb, was that? So, where's your Redeemer now, Kyle?
I can't. Every time I click something, it won't. It kind of, like, disappears. It's weird. Yep, you beat me.
Well, hold off. I gotta absorb this Tiberium first. Which is actually when I'm probably gonna be the most defenseless. Makes me feel any better. I haven't gotten my other thing back yet. My mothership.
Let's bring these over here. Now let's see, how can I beat you?
Yeah, screw it. I'm not even gonna try to get them all ready. Oh, you're trying to awaken your guys there, huh? Oh shit, they have the EMP ability, don't they?
They have the what?
Nothing. You heard me say nothing.
Kill it with fire.
Yeah, see, now you might actually win.
Did he turn it?
He's pretty much defeated my entire army.
Oh?
I'm down to one unit.
That's why you need something to scout out the area before you pushing everything in.
That's what I did, but he had stealthed units. Nothing I could have done about that.
Okay, well, I'm killing my own units. That's kind of retarded.
Yeah, you are. You seriously are killing more of your units than you are saving. But at least I'm saving my good unit.
Hello, Becco.
Hello. I could have really used some admin stuff right last night. I want to ban someone. Fucking you prick. I want to ban Gabe.
You want to ban Gabe?
Yeah, fucking prick.
What did he do?
Being a condescending little faggot.
I just we're recording, that. Right?
Oh, I don't care. Honestly. Yeah, get the word out.
Yeah, get the word out in your videos.
Let it be known.
The limit was for refiners, right?
Yes, four refineries on
shit,
a faction.
Shit, I knew you were going to do that.
Yeah, because we are currently...
Take over my Reaper tripod.
Well, I have no choice. $500 gets me something that can help me defend.
Heck. I need more type B. I need more resources.
You guys don't have Supreme Commander, I take it.
I think I do on disc, but
I think I have for Xbox 360.
Yeah, but we can't play with you down.
Yeah.
Yeah, because Supreme Commander would be fun to play also.
Hey, is a chunk of your base missing, Kyle?
You mean my entire base is missing?
Yeah, pretty much all your power. What am I saving up for?
That was a mega dick move.
Alright, now remember.
Baldur, we have like 100k of cobalt in every arc furnace right now, and we have like 1000 in the cargo container. I think we have done something wrong here.
No, that means we've done something right.
Yeah, but it's clogging up the system because we can't have enough arc furnaces.
We should build a secondary station with even more stuff. And connect by a connector, that way it's technically two different stations, but it's really
not. I think Rage would accept that.
Would he allow that, Kyle?
What?
Us to have two stations, each with a limit of four refineries and four whatevers,
those
but connect them,
stations.
But But connect them with a connector?
If it's a faction one, yeah, but don't put refineries everywhere. That's stupid.
We basically have like 4 refineries, 4 arc furnaces now, and they're running at full speed all the time.
I don't even think we have enough.
Yeah. I think we have like 4 people mining.
I'd be on there mining just now for my little faction, but my mining ship disappeared last night.
Yeah, did you have a projector near it?
I had a projector built into it.
That would be why.
Yeah, you can't use projectors. They're completely broken right now.
Yeah, but it was off.
Doesn't matter. You can't use projectors. We've said many, many times to everybody not to put projectors in the server. So
we are really careful.
I've been around and haven't played for 2 days.
Yeah, no, that's probably why he didn't get the memo.
Well, but either way, when we first put up the server, we told people you shouldn't use them, even though they worked.
Yeah, basically we put them as far away as possible from the base when we're building ships with them.
Oh, come on, really? Well, that didn't go so well for me.
How is it going with your game?
Not the greatest, to be honest.
Are you turning it?
We're both kind of stalemated right now.
So it's called War?
Well, the problem is he's got more resources than me, so I have to play differently.
I'm like piss broke.
I'm piss broke too. At least I'm blue Tiberian. And you can regenerate your fields, I can't.
If you allow me to get close to your fields, I'll put a regenerator in them for you.
I can't, because my thing will kill it.
That's true.
Which Command & Conquer are you guys playing?
We're playing Kane's Wrath.
One more round after this with magnesium.
Everybody's popping on now.
I've been on for like a time, but I needed to go and buy some stuff.
I guess I'll set up my first Kerbal scenario.
Go for it. We're recording something important.
I may have to break this thing up into multiple episodes.
Damn. Possible. What are you doing?
Hope you went front onto that army.
Funny how they all freeze whenever you do something.
Funny how a lot of them actually survive that. I actually wasn't expecting that. I was expecting them to be a lot more, you know, dead.
You guys playing?
Kane's Wrath. User was moved out of your channel.
Oh, I need to proceed to download now, Kyle.
Nice.
Alright, screw it, I'm not gonna save up for that anymore.
Spending so much money right now for this.
I was trying to save up money for something, and then I realized that that's just stupid to try to save up money for it. Yeah, actually.
go. We're definitely stalemating each other right now.
Yeah. So I see they're taking from one of my resources.
Your resources?
Actually, I really don't care. I'm only using it for my growth thing. Okay. The reason I was all for putting that growth thing for your things is because I also gain more money from it.
Fucking Reaper 17 bullshit.
Nice. Jamming my radar, so that means you're about to attack generally. Not you're just wasting your money.
I don't know. Am I? God damn it.
Don't worry. Your base will be kept company by aliens.
Don't worry. Be happy.
Come on. Your base is just on an alien homeworld now. Come on. That's cool, isn't it?
Give me a second. Work is texting.
Entered your channel.
Alright. I'm tired of you fucking killing that.
Tired of me killing what?
Shit, all the time. Okay.
I'm having trouble getting an army like half the size of what I had.
Yeah, I know.
I think our armies pretty much devastated each other.
Well, we kind of killed each other's economy.
Yeah. Don't worry, I spread green Tiberium everywhere. Mostly outside my base, where your armies were, but, you know. Still green Tiberium. I was sending these guys to charge up, but, you know, you can come and attack too, that's cool.
I
That EMP could have messed me up pretty badly, Kyle.
Yes, it could have. Did you know there's another way to generate an EMP?
Yeah, using the rocket buggies.
There's another way on top of that, too.
Isn't it the awakened guys?
Yep. Kill my fucking... Yeah.
What? See, Kyle, this has made the game more fair by me having the unfair advantage.
What has made the game more fair?
Me having this unfair advantage?
I guess.
Because now you haven't beat me outright, like normal. Kane's Wrath doesn't freeze as much as,
No, but hour, though. You gotta remember it's a newer game, right?
Yeah, that's true.
It's probably better optimized than things.
It's, more multi-core optimized. Fucking rift generator.
I didn't mean my rift generator.
Always the fucking power.
Yep. Isn't it just annoying?
Very.
General Zero Hour, right?
What?
No power in GLA.
Oh. You already started rebuilding the power plants? That's fast. That could be a decoy, though.
Is it?
That's true.
I guess that's the important question now, is it? Yeah, decoy or not, you're going to have to hit it with your rift cannon. Forced your hand.
Yep. Or I could hit those power plants right beside it.
Ugh. That was so stupid.
Well, just spread them in a way that you can't.
That was stupid.
I'm playing XCOM, and one of my guys got shot, panicked, ran over to one of my other guys, and committed suicide by throwing a grenade at two of their feet.
Welcome to XCOM.
I once had a 100% chance to hit somebody with a shotgun and a 100% chance to get a critical, and I missed. That's XCOM.
Well, yeah. I had one of my squad is panic, and he just run towards the enemy. I'm just like, if you panic, are you going to run towards the thing that's trying to kill you?
No.
Yeah. Stupid fuckers.
This game has been going on for a while.
It has. Indeed. Killing my base, so I keep having to rebuild the damn thing.
Yeah, and I'm trying to rebuild my army so I can launch a second assault. Problem is I can't get it up to the strength that it was at before.
This first mission is kicking my ass right now.
No. Is it not on rails, the first mission?
Was it?
Isn't the first mission like a tutorial mission?
No, you don't have to run to the
ground, but it's more story if you play that.
Yeah. Or no, it's not more story, it's just like... it's just showing you how to play and stuff.
No, it's actually more story. Scott Mandel did a play on XCOM, and he basically made a second replay just because it was more cutscenes and things.
And you find out why the Earth lost.
Oh yeah, yeah. You know that. I've gone through this game a couple times.
Okay. So you never posted your... play on XCOM, Rage?
No, I haven't, because I didn't record XCOM.
No.
That's fucked up.
What?
I have a...
Put mines everywhere again?
Of course.
Shit.
He You thought I was gonna just let you.
I don't think you just let me. I just wasn't expecting aircraft.
Unfortunately, it's the only way I could guarantee to push you back because I'm not ready.
Because you knew I didn't have anti-air, huh?
Well, I knew you had those little spaceship things. So I assumed you built a bunch of those, so I needed to have something that could fly around the map.
I actually haven't built them because they're too freaking weak. But the thing is, you're definitely not getting inside my base because of my ion storms.
No, I know.
Well, guys, I'm going to take the dishes and I'm probably going to get back to you soon then.
Sounds good. Damn it.
Shit, I think that's weird. That's real. That's a real one, isn't it, Kyle?
Indeed.
Shit.
Is that the oh shit moment?
That's the oh shit, you have a nuke.
13. 14.
Ah, fuck. You know, the warhead isn't that great.
You virtually fucked my economy, so I had no choice. I kill you with fire. And lots of militia. Oh my god, your thing rips them a new asshole.
What?
Your big thing? It rips these guys apart.
But you guys hit. No! That was rank 3! You took out something that was rank 3, Kyle. How dare you? I was saying, now you'd face the force of my army, but you might have killed that. Really? Nod's artillery is bullshit. I'm just gonna say that.
Your fucking stupid storms are bullshit.
How?
Suck it.
They attack from such a retarded distance and they're stealthed. How is that any fair?
I have no choice. I have no money. I have nothing left to attack you with other than that. We base exchanged and we wiped out each other's
There we go. Just take over one of my things and try to use it against me.
I'm killing it.
Oh, okay. Because it's right beside my tower, so I just thought, yeah. Oh shit, that means you have more artillery if you're attacking it from that far. Yeah, no, now you're taking them over. Oh yay, more unfair bombardment.
I just need to punch a small hole, that's all I need. I'm like beyond poor right now.
Kyle, even with me having the unfair advantage, you're still winning.
Yeah, but just barely. You basically killed me.
It's also just because you're using those fucking stupid Spectre things.
I'm only using three of them.
They're still overpowered. One is overpowered. Because as soon as anybody gets a troop close to them, you just move them away, and oh, look at that. You can't kill them anymore. See? Just like that. Just so fair, huh?
Don't get mad. I can't do anything against your lightning towers. Nothing. There's nothing I can do. If I send my troops in, they will die. There's no point of me sending my troops in without them.
Oh, so you made a lot more power than I thought you had.
Plus you have a stupid rift generator. Oh, did you just use it?
Yeah.
Oh, you little cunt. Where'd you use it? Oh my god.
What? Some of your power missing?
Most of it's missing. Shit, now I can't make that.
I can't really do anything to defend.
Oh no. The only strategy I got right now. Oh fuck!
Your only strategy is to use the most overpowered thing ever.
What, a nuke?
No, nukes are freaking terrible in this game, actually.
They're terrible, honestly.
Rift generators are amazing, same with the ion can. The nuke is just terrible.
You almost killed me early on with that mothership.
I didn't even get it over your base. And you're gonna hit all my power plants, aren't you?
Pretty much.
Yeah, I'll just speed up the game now. There's literally nothing I can do.
Kill it with fire. You legitimately collapsed my economy to the point where I couldn't even build another power plant. Those units that I had, that was it. If you killed those units, I would be done. I would not be able to defeat you. Oh my god.
What?
How fast you started off with resources.
You actually still beat me in resources, though.
Only at the towards the end, though. I don't know.
No, about halfway you started to beat me. Just a little past half.
I think that's when I built more of the things, but then after that you started using your rift generators.
Yeah.
All right, can I see like this giant dip after each of your fucking rift generator attacks. You look at my resources, it's like,
I'm already out of that.
After the first one, there's just this massive dip.
Well, I'm gonna end my recording.
Yeah, me too. That took forever.
Yeah. I'm not sure if I'm breaking this into two or what, but we'll see how long it is. So.
Play more golf.
Yeah, let's go play more golf. Okay, so. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Check out Raging Geek. Check out me. Whatever. Anything you'd like to say?
I already ended my recording.
Ah, okay. Fine, be like that.